Hello, my beautiful tasties. This is Val with Tasty Sensation, and I have a tasty sensation today. Look at that honey barbecue chicken, baby. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Look at it. Just get a good look at that. And then I have some fajita rice, and I went on and made me a fajita. Put it in there just to, cause they call itself a fajita rice. Made everything myself. I'm gonna try this. Just the right spice in it, baby. Okay. Everything tastes so good. I know that tastes good. I taste the sauce already, huh? With this, you fry, then you put it, put the honey sauce on it, honey barbecue sauce on it. Shake it up. That's how they do. Just that easy. I'm making this video while I'm waiting on the internet man to show up. I'm getting some internet in him so I can come on live and talk to y'all. You can make this yourself, my beautiful tasters. Fry you up some wingettes. Get you some of that honey barbecue sauce. And put them in a container with a top and shake it up in there. Once in the sauce, put the sauce in there and shake it up. Until it covers the meat. if your mama fries some chicken, take that piece of chicken, put that barbecue sauce in a bowl, shake that chicken up in some barbecue sauce in that bowl, and it'll cover it just like that. Leftover chicken from Popeye's churches and air well. Same thing. Looking at the window. I put a chicken in there. It's got pieces of chicken too in there. If you like this kind of something, y'all, don't hit that subscribe button. This has been perfect, y'all. This has really, 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 really been a tasty situation. I'd like to thank all my tasties for joining me. Y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, let the commercials play so your girl can come on live more real soon. And I'll talk to you beautiful people on the next video. Bye-bye now.